like a salmon without water, arm like a salmon. So after that, it's difficult to go up, and I can't go more deeper. It's not possible. I have hard ground under my feet, but if you are in a quicksand and you feel that a repetition of your rate, and that's why when you have your first leg, it's better to put your knee on the sand to have a great rate. The scent is very dry, it's very, very hard, and if you want to help the person and take this hand and want to, you can make injured on their foot or on their knee.
Okay. Good to know, for the first thing you can do is do that. Think about doing it. And you're like, oh shit, it's coming.